There is no basis actually to deny the admission, because as such the act is such that you cannot deny admission to any of the child, even if the weaker section, even if it is handicapped, HIV child, or for any sections of the society, no school can deny the admission. Even if the child, it is totally depending upon the age. You can't deny the admission just because you don't have the transfer certificate, you don't have the living certificate of the previous school, or you cannot ask even whether you attended the previous school or not. Means even if the child is of 5 years age, means 10 years age, according to age, the child has to be admitted in that particular standard without seeing whether he has completed first, second, third or fourth standard or not. But since the age is such, he has to be admitted. The school cannot deny, school has to put extra efforts for a particular child. So that is what the provision is.